The College of Arts and Sciences (CAS) is the liberal arts and sciences unit of the University of Washington. In autumn 2017, the CAS offered more than 5,887 different courses and had an enrollment of 21,025 students, making it the largest division of the university. History. The College of Arts and Sciences is considered to have been established in 1861, when the university itself was founded. However, the college was technically incorporated when the territorial legislature enacted an act to incorporate the university to the territory of Washington. Section 9 of the Act stipulated that the university have four departments: literature, science and the arts, law, medicine, and a military department. However, only literature, science and music were available according to territorial newspaper advertisements announcing the opening of the university placed by the Reverend Daniel Bagley in September 1861. Topic: Divisions. Topic: Arts. The Arts Division includes all of the university's arts units, including the Henry Art Gallery, Burke Museum of Natural History and Culture, and Meany Center for the Performing Arts. It includes the following departments: School of Art plus Art History plus Design, Department of Dance, Center for Digital Arts and Experimental Media DXARTS, School of Drama, School of Music. Catherine Cole serves as the Dean of the Arts Division. Topic: Humanities. The Humanities Division includes the following departments: Department of Asian Languages and Literature, Department of Classics, Department of Comparative History of Ideas CHID, Department of Comparative Literature, Cinema and Media, Department of English, Department of French and Italian Studies, Department of Germanics, Department of Linguistics, Department of Near Eastern Languages and Civilization NELC, Department of Scandinavian Studies, Department of Slavic Languages and Literatures, Department of Spanish and Portuguese Studies. Michael Shapiro serves as the Dean of the Humanities Division. Topic: Social Sciences. The Social Sciences Division includes the following departments: Department of American Ethnic Studies, Department of American Indian Studies, Department of Anthropology, Department of Communication, Department of Economics, Department of Gender, Women and Sexuality Studies (GWSS), Department of Geography, Department of History, Jackson School of International Studies (JSIS), Department of Law, Societies, and Justice, Department of Philosophy, Department of Political Science, Department of Sociology. George Lovell serves as the Dean of the Social Sciences Division. Natural Sciences. The Natural Sciences Division includes the following departments: Department of Applied Mathematics, Department of Astronomy, Department of Biology, Department of Chemistry, Department of Mathematics, Department of Physics, Department of Psychology, Department of Speech and Hearing Sciences, Department of Statistics. Suzanne Hawley serves as the Dean of the Natural Sciences Division. Topic: Centers and Institutes. The college contains more than 30 centers and institutes, including the Center for Labor Studies, Institute for Learning and Brain Sciences, Institute for Nuclear Theory, and Simpson Center for the Humanities.